the heart disease prevalence is increasing in our country. There are certain risk factors which increases the likelihood of heart disease. Some of these are diabetes, hypertension, increased cholesterol level, smoking, obesity, psychosocial stress, and sedentary habits. To control heart disease prevalence, we need to control these risk factors. Please see your doctor for controlling diabetes, keeping the blood pressure within normal limits, lowering the cholesterol values. One should quit smoking. This is a poison. Other than that, one should develop some healthy lifestyle habits like regular physical exercise. Try to reduce your weight within the normal range, and sometimes relaxation exercises and yoga has a very important bearing in reducing the stress.